Hey guys, I'm Wench Fairy, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. We are here in the Undercroft, so as you can see, there's an exclamation mark. Is it Dagna?
Not trying to step on
no,
your toes, you know.
It's special shipments. Why? Because I bought DLC. Bought the spoils of the Canary DLC. I bought it at the same time I bought The Descent and realized before I started recording today that I hadn't downloaded either one of them because I bought them on my phone at work. So we've got some new stuff. I've only seen screenshots of this armor. I'm very excited to see it in real life. Oh, really? It's light armor and heavy armor? Oh, goodness. Well, that's that. And then Chakratar. Huh. I have a feeling I can't wear this. Oh. No, apparently I can. It's nowhere near as good as my stuff, though. We did also get schematics for it, though. Enhanced. Oh, 125. Oh, well, let's see if we can make some. Oh my god. Look at the color difference between my face and my body. It's kind of weird. Let's just cut. What color? Am I not changing the color of any parts of this right now? Okay. What do I have a lot of? Silk brocade. Oh, 140. Oh, we should get plush, fusty, and velvet, huh? Lustrous cotton. Oh, high ever weave. What is this? This just. We don't change the color of it at all? Okay. Is 125 even better than our armor? Oh, wrong button. Having problems today. No. Okay, so we'll hold off on that for now. These... I'm gonna go through this in a bit. I do want to do this. We have some new things. We can have a Parvalan banner. Look at that bed! Okay, Parvalan bed. Parvalan drapery. Well, you know what? Let's pick all of it. And then we'll go out into Skyhold and take a look at it all. That one we won't actually see. Oh, no, we will. Down by the stairs. Bed we picked. Oh, no. Drapery I didn't pick. Heraldry I did. This is the one I'm the most excited about. The throne. And then there's no special windows. Okay, that's fine. I'm so excited for this. Let's go. I will meet you in the main hall. Okay. There's the drapery. And the heraldry and stuff. Look at this throne! It's amazing! Oh my god! Naked Canary dudes! Oh my god! Okay, now we have to go see the bed! Oh, I'm so excited to see this. I notice we still have a Templar flag in this hallway, even though we changed the drapery. I need to see it. Okay, are we ready for this? Are we ready? Holy bejesus! Look at this thing! It's a boat. That's like the seeker symbol on the side, which is kind of weird. Lots of pillows. And then more naked Kunari dudes. Like, we need to stand back and take in the... Oh, yeah. Oh, Harry, get out of the way. That's amazingly ridiculous. I love that so much. But methinks it's a little ostentatious for Hera, so I'm going to change things back for the most part and re-equip everybody, and I'll meet you back in the main hall in a moment. All right, and we're back. See, I changed things up a little. We're using the Free Marches decor because that's technically where we're from. What'd you think? That guy's looking at it like he likes it. What I think we're gonna do next, I'll check the garden while we talk about it, is I'm going to plot us a course across Thedas to culminate at the Winter Palace for the Empress's Ball. Or there's gonna be a bunch of stops along the way, so it's not gonna be a very direct route. But we'll get there eventually. I have a couple little... Not little things. I want to go see if we can save Solas' spirit friend. There's a bunch of things I'd like to do that are theoretically between here and there.
Well, let me know.
But before that, I'd actually like to go talk to Sarah.
Who advised before? Oh. Does anyone remember?
Why? Was it not the first enchanter? She wears the mantle properly.
Is that what you call it? I heard that transition was vicious. Bloody.
No, not bloody. Think of the carpets.
We should also probably talk to Sutherland while he's here.
Glad I could bring the news about those darkspawn, Inquisitor. Must have been a tough fight. Wish I'd seen it. Had a lull after. Shade went to Val Royeau. Off, I don't know.
Oh.
I'll get into Cullen's Reserve yet, though. Not much else doing.
Oh, that's kind of sad. But yes, we're here to talk to Sarah.
Yes, sir.
Specifically, there's a conversation prompt there I'd like to ask.
Oh, wait, what's on?
This isn't it, but we'll ask this.
I'd like to know more about you, now that you're comfortable.
Suppose. It's embarrassing enough now, may as well.
Okay, no, we're not going to ask that
yet.
We'll
talk later.
If you say so.
Because we asked her that last time, she had no answer for us.
Back, yeah? Always good.
We're going to tell her that we're interested in her.
I was thinking you and I should get to know each other.
You've got a pretty way about you. We can see where that goes, if it goes the way I like. I'd say you're getting there. Are you getting there? And I am a good judge of people. I don't date pricks. Really, because prick and prick... Look, you're nice. Let's travel around more. I get to know you. We'll see.
Awesome.
Love seeing you, yeah?
Ah, can you talk about yourself now?
About you, now that you're comfortable.
Suppose it's embarrassing enough now, may as well.
Now we're gonna try and ask this.
I think that after our rooftop chat,
I'm afraid how she's gonna react, though.
Not like other elves.
Don't bring this up again, yeah?
Okay.
You'll spoil your butter from last time.
Okay.
Really, let's just be us.
I'm totally okay with that.
We'll talk later.
We're fine with that, Sarah.
If you say so.
All right. Whoa, she trapped me. I wanted to start that. Whoop. While we're here.
I think that was just me showing off.
Just what I am.
It started out helping, taking the fear away. I won't.
Oh, don't worry, Cole. I don't think you'll become a nightmare demon. But we should talk about being there.
What happened at Adamant?
What do you want to hear?
It's not what I want to hear, it's what you need to share. The nightmare spoke to you.
The nightmare said terrible things to all of us. You included.
It said it was like me. No, I was like it. Worse, a lie, twisted to hurt, unless it isn't. I help the hurt, then make them forget, so I fly free. It steals their fear, gloating, gluttonous. I don't make them forget for me. It's for them. Easier for them, but it's for me, too, so I can wash clean. I'm not like it. I'm not. I'm not.
I don't think, Cole, I don't think you're like the Nightmare Demon.
You'll kill me.
Yes.
If you start hurting innocent people, I'll kill you.
Good.
I know that's what he wanted to hear.
But that was when
and that's
I
why
didn't
I said
know.
It. I can't if he starts to hurt innocent people, again. I'll stop him. I don't know that I would kill
no
him outright.
One gets hurt because of me.
He can hear me second guessing. Do you know what the divine was?
I saw the divine, or the spirit acting like her. What do you think she was?
Helpful.
That isn't an answer.
Does it matter what else? Yeah.
Spirits aren't able to do what I do, but I can. I am me. She was her, whatever she was.
Yeah, that's really all the answer I need. I mostly asked because I thought you might have some unique
perspective. What did you think
perspective.
Of the fortress itself?
It scared me before. I couldn't feel through the fear. This time it was sad. Too much pain, darkness. They die in waves against the wall, bleeding, but the blood inside is the same. No one should live there. Bad things happen.
Well, we're destroying it, so that's okay. What about the wardens?
What did you think of the Grey Wardens?
They obeyed orders to hurt people they were supposed to protect. They were like the bad Templars. You should have banished them.
Yeah, sorry, Cole.
You seem to be uncomfortable in the Fade.
Yes, wrought, right and rigid. Can't relax, can't release. Shouldn't have been there like that. Like looking at a picture of yourself, but you're a picture too.
Whoa.
I wanted to flit, fly, flow back to freedom, but frozen instead, frightened. Not like that. It should be like me.
I don't understand. I'm sorry.
Yes.
And also, were we not supposed to go talk to Cullen for Cassandra? Because he's trying to step down and Cassandra doesn't think he needs to. We should do that. That's kind of important. Things we need to take care of before we leave Skyhold. Because we will not be back for a long time. Here we are. Yep. Yowzas! Oh, that's right, I put my armor back on. Damn.
I didn't hear you enter. I... Forgive me.
Oh, Cullen.
Cullen, if you need to talk.
You don't have to.
No. Problems.
I never meant for this to interfere.
I know.
I believe you.
Like.
But whatever good it does, promises me nothing if I cannot keep it. You asked what happened to Ferelden's Circle. It was taken over by abominations. The Templars, my friends, were slaughtered. I was tortured. They tried to break my mind, and I... How can you be the same person after that? Still...
Poor Cullen.
I wanted to serve. They sent me to Kirkwall. I trusted my Knight Commander, and for what? Hmm? Her fear of mages ended in madness. Kirkwall's Circle fell. Innocent people died in the streets. Can't you see why I want nothing to do with
you? You don't have to justify it to me. Like...
Of course I can. I...
Don't. You should be questioning what I've done.
Cullen, I can't win with him.
This would be better. That I would regain some control over my life, but these thoughts won't leave me. How many lives depend on our success? I swore myself to this cause. I will not give less to the Inquisition than I did to Chantry. I should be taking it. I should be taking it.
Well. You know, Cullen, Cassandra knows you better than I do, and Cassandra thinks you can do this, so I think
Give
you can
enough,
do this.
Cullen. I'm not asking you for more. The Inquisition can be your chance to start over, if you want it to be.
I don't know if that's possible.
It is.
My hand is so big!
Alright.
You'll be fine. I forgot to take my face off. Looks really weird in this light. I can't talk to you? Let's talk to Cullen.
I need a moment. Could we speak another time?
Yeah, that's fine. Just know I'm leaving Skyhold for probably a couple months. Oh, I forgot there were- I thought there were stairs down over here. It's actually just the broken part. Might as well just jump off here. Inquisitor! Incoming! You know what? I don't think Blackwall's coming with us.
I heard Corypheus has magic from you elves.
You take that back before I shove it through your teeth.
Yeah, you take that back!
You'd say, right? If you were with him.
How does that make any sense?
How does any of it?
I can't use my attacks. No. You don't scapegoat the poor elves. For God's sakes. Alright. Up and around. Kind of eavesdrop as we go.
Inquisitor.
Hi. Back up. So we're gonna head to the war room. Everybody's ready to turn stuff in, and then we're gonna plot our. Oh.
And of course they said no.
They want to choke us. They think we're too remote to do anything about it.
Shame they're wrong.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Okay. So now we're gonna go to the war room and decide what we're doing across Thedas as we go from Skyhold to Halam Sherral. So I will meet you at the war table. All right. And war table we are at. Oh, did we get the amulet? It's rare to hear of those in Orlais treating spirits as anything other than beasts to kill, and rarer still for anyone to care enough for one to keep them. I've given the amulet to your people freely in hopes that the Inquisition will continue this open-mind approach. We wish you luck in healing the sky whose rifts have damaged the fate even here in Ravain. Yeah! This is Descent. That's why I couldn't find it last time. I hadn't downloaded it. Let's go back over here. Missing Blades of the Velocast. They're in a cave on the coast. At least 100 fanatics, armed to the teeth, who believe the Inquisitor is an agent of Parvalin intending to convert them to the Kune. Signs indicate that prisoners are still alive. Oh, frig, really? I'm not. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Let's read this first. Destroy Adamant Fortress. The Chargers were able to tear down what was left of Adamant. The demons could have been a fort problem, but the support forces Commander Cullen dispatched kept the buffer back twice nightly. Quite nicely. With the extra time the Inquisition forces gave us, we were able to salvage a few interesting items from the wreckage of Adamant, including an old map of the surrounding area with Grey Warden supply caches marked. Hopefully it comes in handy. I hope so too. Okay, we need to free my peoples. By all reports, this cave the Qunari were taken to is heavily fortified. We cannot estimate how many fanatics are inside or what defenses they have in place, nor do we know for certain the prisoners are still alive. Extreme caution is warranted. The only person I can use is Cullen. Alright then, Cullen, you better not get all my people killed.
Inquisitor.
Cullen, you better not get all my people killed. Now what? What's this? Oh. It would take longer. I'm not ready for that quite yet. I still feel like we need to kind of distance the Inquisition from everything Darkspawn and Grey War. Ooh. Grey Warden related for a little while, mind you. Disaster in the Deep Roads. think I wanted Josephine for this one. Oh no. Liliana. I'm gonna use Liliana for this. Olenka worked with those materials for decades. She didn't disintegrate by accident. Perhaps figuring out what happened will calm fears.
Let's see what we have.
No, we're not using Josephine for Deploy Reason Evangeline. Can we investigate Lord Enzo of Antiva? The Venatori are smuggling Red Lyrium into Antiva, but thus far they have evaded our grasp. We believe Lord Enzo of Rialto is assisting them. He's clever, well-liked, and his relations among Antivan royalty. If we approach him without proof, he will bury his tracks and turn allies against us. Oh yeah. Josephine, you do this. I have a cousin in Rialto. If she threw a soiree and invited Lord Enzo, his house would be clear for Liliana's agents. Awesome. Okay. Actually, let's stay in for Elden. Skyhold is where? Like, here-ish? I believe? We're going there. Well, there's really, like, nowhere to stop. I guess we could divert down to the Frostback Basin. No, minimum suggests level 20. Never mind. Thank you for warning me. I'm pretty sure Solas's spirit friend is in the Exalted Plains. It's not Umpree's. Is it the Emerald Graves? Oh, now I can't remember. Hold on a second, I'm gonna check. Yes, it's in the Exalted Plains. So, we'll skip Empries, we'll go straight to the Exalted Plains, and then I guess we'll go to Halum Sharal from there. Cullen, our spies looked into the breakdown of contact between Valroyo and Imperial Army forces in the Dales. Troops on both sides agreed to cease hostilities, then retreated to their camps to await the outcome of peace talks. What happened after the withdrawal is a mystery. The last communique from Gaspard's marshal reported a rash of desertions. After that, silence. I agree this warrants further investigation. Do what you will, my agents will lend support. We're going to march soldiers into there and position them in strategic areas. We have established an outpost in the Exalted Plains. Lead Scout Harding is en route and awaiting further orders. We are going to go there. We are going to bring our lovely, hopefully, girlfriend Sarah. What happened to Varric's card? For Mage, we're bringing Solas. I think we'll bring Iron Bolt as our tank. I'll meet you in the Exalted Plains.
Inquisitor. Welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels, called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
Oh, well that sounds great. Tell me about these Freemen of the Dales.
This rebel group. Tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now, they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
Okay. Tell us about the history of the Exalted Plains.
This is where the elves made their last stand, isn't it?
Ah, you've studied the Dales. Yes. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
Oh, well, I kind of don't blame them.
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camp somewhere on the plains.
You know, all this talk of death and blood and stuff.
Must we dwell on such gloomy things?
I don't want to dwell, but look. It must have been so beautiful. Maybe even romantic.
Thanks, Scott Harding.
That will be all. Thank you.
Sounds like I shot her down.
The Rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to reestablish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Thanks, Scout Harding, for that vote of confidence. Okay, here we are. Oh, Bull, I'm sorry your armor is so unfortunate. You look like you have something to tell me, Requisition Officer. Tell me.
What is it?
This could help us.
Okay. Imperial harness, huh? Bull's already missing life? Why is that even a thing? Like, he's already missing a little bit of life. Alright, let's level. Not me, of course. I never get to level. But Sarah has three... Oh, because I haven't used her in a while. Mostly because she's also a Tempest, I guess. I want her to be able to move faster. Each consecutive hit. And we'll up... Roll and draw. Oh, I didn't... I must not have taken that. And... up one of her stealth things. No. We'll go into Tempest. I'm going to take her the ice route. I know it feels a little redundant to have two of us with the same abilities, but whatever. Solas. I like this. You pull stray magic from around weakened enemies to regain mana based on the damage you do to them. Oh, you don't have a point. You didn't actually level up. It was Iron Bull. And he's a Reaver, and we're going to go right into that. Enemies inside the ring take spirit damage while your own attacks inside the ring hit harder. The more you're hurt, the stronger both effects are. 5% for each 10% missing health, or up that, or... Let's do that. Alright, and then I need to do potions. Oh, I hope Elfroot grows here. Because we're running low again. Sarah's fine. Solas will need some, and Iron Bull should be fine. Okay. Okay. So, let's get this rock. Ooh, obsidian. Alright, so where are we going? The whole reason we're here is for Solas. That's all the way over here. So we're kind of headed that way. Obviously stuff's going to come up along the way, but don't worry, Solas, we will get to your friend as soon as we can.
Inquisitor.
This place feels ominous. Oh, who are you? You must be Freeman of the Dales. Yeah? Yeah, I'd say that's what you are. Keep them off the ramparts. Okay, we'll have to remember to go on the ramparts. Whoa! I see that guy come around to get me. We like bounce right back to camp. You guys got him. Awesome, good job.
Off the ramparts? I wonder why.
Let's find out.
Yep, I think that's an excellent idea. Ooh, we got Rashfine seeds for that. There looks like there is a landmark up here. Oh, literally right here. What? Cha. Guardians of the Path. Let the eternal flame purify your soul. I bet you we could put it out if we tried. Well, is this guy a landmark too then? Does it say the same thing? Let the light of Andraste lift your spirits. Nah. Oh, and now there's demons. All of a sudden, there were Freemen of the Dales, and now there are demons. Well. Oh, Sarah and Solas are gonna run up there, huh? I'm gonna stay back here. I keep forgetting that I do more damage from elevations. I should make a point of getting higher up. Well, this is mine too now, huh? Memorials of the Second Exalted March. The Path of Flame. Remember where Andraste's champion first set foot in the Exalted Plains. Nah. This is from the Exalted March where the... Well, I guess it was Orlais. Oh! Freeman messages. The Inquisition have arrived. They will take the Dales and say it is the Herald of Orlais' right. There is no such right. The land should be yours. We cannot allow the Inquisition to gain a foothold as Orlais' true defenders. We're not really here to gain a foothold. We're here to stop you guys from being whiny, fighty babies and get back to the real business. You know, the giant hole in the sky that no one else is trying to fix but me? Yeah, that. Jerks. Let's keep going. Oh. Well, this place looks cheerful, huh? Trees on fire. There's a siege engine there. Oh. A note. Ugh. Smelly. Dear sir, enclosed this payment for the last shipment. The Lord greatly enjoyed the fish, prepared exactly as you recommended. How do you do it? Please keep them coming. He has a hankering for trout this week. Wow. To somebody's caravan, I guess. And some hollow leather. Is this... Oh, it's gotta be Embrium. Yep. Oh, well, I see some dudes. I promise we're gonna go find your friend, Solas. We're just... Sometimes we gotta take out the bad guys first. Alright. Grab me some loot. What's happening over here? What's happening over here? That looks like a darkspawn. Is that a darkspawn? Why are there darkspawn here? Was that a darkspawn?
How can anyone stop these things?
Oh, goodbye.
I should be going.
Cause there's a guy right behind you that needs to be killed. Are you not gonna? No. Okay. Alright then. You're just not gonna care at all.
I must tend to our fallen.
What is even happening here?
What's happened here?
We were trying to retake the ramparts from the dead.
They so it's not darkspawn, it's undead. Stretches. Fabulous.
The sound is when those free men showed up. Strange lights. Like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
Okay. Has the fighting stopped? It looks like the fighting has stopped.
These talks in Halam Shiral mean an end to hostilities, don't they?
We're no longer fighting each other, but the demons, the dead.
How great.
It was easier when we fought just men.
Yeah.
You can win against men.
And who are you, by the way? I'm the Inquisitor.
Are you Imperial Army?
Yes, Your Worship. I fight on the side of Grand Duke Gaspard de Chalais.
So no, not really.
Emperor of Orlais.
Alright then.
I should be going.
Not really sure who we support in this. Celine or Gaspard. I guess we'll find out when we have to go to the peace talks. Alright. There's a giant freaking siege engines here, huh? Oh, I hear growlies. Oh, I see growlies. Thank you for staying so close together. I appreciate your assistance in this matter. Oh, why am I shooting a magical barrier? Why is there an arcane horror? Kind of not what I was hoping to do today, but it's happening. I feel like this arcane horror needs to be dealt with. You use all the potions you need, Iron Bull. Your damage is based on how strong you are. Or how strong you are. How strong you are is based on your damage. Bull is chewing through our potions. Like, really? Iron Bull? take a healing potion, a regen potion instead. Can I shoot the barrier from here? Yes. But it doesn't look like I can do a whole lot to it. Solus? Literally right in front of us. Undead. Okay. Solus, go destroy the barrier. The rest of us will deal with everything else. Thank you. This is dead bodies in a pit. Well, if they were looking for an infinite source of undead, this looks like a good place for it. Let's set it on fire.
More of these pits. We'll have to find them.
There's a shade over there who doesn't seem to want anything to do with us. I'm totally okay with that. Notice we've lost a lot of the game sound effects. It's kind of weird. Oh, there's a chest up there. Stuff. Oh, did I miss some stuff? I missed some stuff. We didn't get to loot any of those undead guys. It's eerily quiet here. Like, I feel like that's the only way to put it. Eerily quiet. Oh, and another arcane horror. Fabulous. I'm gonna focus on him. Oh, it's a holla. Oh, it's a wolf. That's not fair. How is this fair? Holla and a wolf just came running in. Bull is like chewing through our potions so bad. We only have three left. I'm glad we're near camp, because holy Jesus. What's this letter? My last words to my loved ones. Oh, all right. Do not lose faith in the Maker, courageous to the end, all the things that soldiers say to themselves as they're dying. All right, got it. Loot, loot, loot. Iron Bowl, we need to talk about you and your potion usage. Oh, well, that's why there was an arcane horror here.
Sarah, a few fights ago, there was this one guy. I had his leg wounded, his shield down.
Oh, him, yeah. You're welcome.
Yeah, see, I had him. I was winding up for the killing blow and everything. You didn't need to take him.
I wanted to see if I could get him without hitting you.
What I'm saying is, please stop stealing my kills, Sarah.
That's not a thing. Get faster.
All right. You're not stealing, you're helping. Kill helping, that's fine.
All right, Solus, grab this barrier for us, won't you? Thank you. And, oh look, another pit of dead bodies. Templars. An Orlesian woman. Yeah. I want up there still. Oh, here's the stairs. There was a treasure chest up here. I'm clearing out all of these demons and undead for these guys. The least I can do is get some treasure out of it, really. Some embryum. You never know when you need embryum. Oh yeah, here's some loot for me. 150 gold, better than a kick in the pants. Bloodstone, this is new. At least I don't remember it. It might not be new. Embryum. See, We need to get trebuchets again. We haven't had trebuchets since Haven. People at Skyhold would feel a lot safer if we had trebuchets. I mean, they're what saved all of us from Corypheus, let's be honest. Everybody, well, mind you, everybody says it's me. Not true, Avalanche. Is this for me? No? I thought there was a treasure chest up here that I could have. Am I just a crazy person? I might just be a crazy person. But I love treasure. Ah, it was there. Thank you. Ooh, a bow. Let's check that out in a bit. Because we're so close to camp, and someone, Iron Bull, keeps using all of our potions, I'm going to run back this way and restock on them. I don't want to get too far. I only have 3 left. I hope this place gets prettier. It's very ruinous and rainy. Not rainy. Ruiny and burny and... Look at it. It's all been destroyed. Alright. Potions back. Let's check Iron Bull's tactics. That's here. 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 Behavior. 30%? We'll take it down to 20. That's fine for now. That way he'll use them a little less often. Okay. Out we go. We're apparently supposed to blow the singling horn. What are those bad guys? Where are you? You're not bad guys. Hi?
Keep your eyes open.
I try to. Walking around with my eyes closed would, in fact, be folly. These are bad guys. Let's kill them. Oh, I thought it was me who'd accidentally used my Tempest powers, not Sarah directly behind me. Oh, bomb. They have an archer? Oh, I should be attacking the archer. Oh, Bull is fine. If anybody needs assistance, Hera, it's you. Well, now Bull has low HP too. But he didn't before. So, we burned the... What was that? Okay, we'll come back for that. We burned all the undead in the pits. Or the potential undead. I guess they weren't undead yet. And now you need me to blow a horn? Okay. If we can find it. Horn. See a horn anywhere? Horn. I'm assuming it'll be fancy. Horn. Oh, right in front of us. All right. Oh, goodness. All of a sudden, the place is full of people. Hello?
Restoring order.
You or me? Because if you're saying you're restoring order, I have some issues with that. I just gotta check this for demons. No demons, you're fine. Oh, that was a signpost, not a thing. Just like floating magic and they don't care. Yep, just floating magic. Under protection of the Inquisition. That's because you can't protect yourselves. You need my guys. Oh, there's a chest here. In this burning house. Well, theoretically no one lives here anymore because it's not a house you could live in anymore. Bull, can you let me out? Thank you. Embryum. Don't care. Oh. Well, is this whole place gonna look like this? It's kind of cool. This is another one of those landmarks for the Exalted March. Demetrius' End, the only one of Andraste's champions to fall. I bet the elves wish they'd done better. Oh look, demons. I don't care that you're minding your own business. You dead. I kill you. Ooh, especially with surprise attacks. We're very good at that. Look at us, sneaking up on demons and killing them dead. Alright, we gotta head that way to get to Solas's friend. But there's theoretically something in the remnants of a house here. Ooh, a book. Rygar, I'll be gone by the time you get back. Heading to Leeds, join me as soon as you can. I left some supplies in the hollow of the old tree, the one near the ruin. Well, that narrows it down here, huh? Alright, off to Solas's friend. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? Is that something new? Oh, it's Viridium. Not new, but still good. And lots of it, my goodness. I'm thinking it might be time for a trip to the Black Emporium sometime soon. We need some new schematics and crafting materials. Let's turn around for a sec. It looks like we can climb this, and I want to. Grab this rash vine while we're at it. Alright. This way. Whoop. Whoop. And this way. Up here? No. Whoop. Maybe this way. Spits with the grass on them, generally, you can climb. Oh. Huh. This way, maybe. No. How do I get up there? Iron bowl, please. Okay. Never mind. We'll just keep going. Sorry, Solas, for the dilly-dallying. It's a new place, and we need to explore a bit. Is it just me, or does it look like these Cairns used to have faces? Oh, can we get up there from here? Let me up here. This is a climbing spot. It's got grass. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Please. For Pete's sake. Fine. No. Never mind. I don't want to climb up there anymore anyway. We've got to be kidding me. We're trapped here. We have to go around. Next time we stay on the ground. No more of these crazy rock formations. Oh, rash vine. Probably Viridium.
Great battles thin the veil. This area will be home to demons for ages to come.
Oh, that's a good sign. Oh. There's a ruin. There's some holla. Embryum. Okay, there's a tent. So we gotta assume someone's camping here. If we stay away from the wolves, maybe they'll stay away from us. Oh, but there's men here. Are you Venatori or Freeman of the Dales? I don't know. You don't look friendly. Oh, great. Here come wolves. That's exactly what I want. Remember I said if we didn't bother the wolves, they wouldn't bother us? I feel like these free men are bothering them. Oh boy, Iron Bull. Oh boy. Oh, so I forgot. Height. I keep forgetting that. Oh, everybody's dead anyway. What do you... Oh. Okay, well, you guys go do that. I can't do the energized bit without Solus, but I can grab everything else. My sweet Dorabelle, things have gotten worse since last I wrote. There's no end to the madness. Strange sights in the plains. Total torn limb from limb. I may no longer fight for the Empress, but I still fight for Orlais. So this guy deserted and joined the Freemen of the Dales, and then probably got murdered by us just now. So you get for joining a rebel group, man. Oh. I perused the library in Villa Morel. There are tales of a hidden elven power in the Dales. They say the key is in Dirthavarin, in the writing on the stones. As I understand it, that's the elven name for the Exalted Plains that is full of ruins. Huh. Okay. You guys antagonize the wolves. I should have left you to them. Ooh, rash vine. You're still really killing wolves over here. Yeah, they really were. Holy bejesus. Sometimes I just don't know. Okay. Solus, there's a mage fire thing you need to light up over here. Thank you for your assistance in this matter. I will now find us the rune. I heard it make a noise over here. Oh, right there. Oh, it's not a rune, it's a glyph. The revealed symbols show two ravens. One grips a heart in its talons, the other a mirror.
This is part of a larger set.
I'm proud of you, Solus. We just literally read a letter. Were you not paying attention?
Thank you for this, Inquisitor. We are not far from where my friend was summoned.
Oh, okay. Should we take potions? Maybe I'll take a regen potion. And give one to Bull as well. And we'll go from there. The next Inquisition perk we can take, we're taking the one that lets us take extra potions. Oh, what's that over there? Are they making husks? Oh, examine.
These aren't mages. The bodies are burned and these claw marks. No. No, no, no.
Uh-oh. It sounds like this is gonna go poorly. What's happening? What are these pillars? Oh, Solus.
My friend.
It's a pride demon. Oh no.
The mages turned your friend into a demon.
Yes.
You said it was a spirit of wisdom, not a fighter.
A spirit becomes a demon when denied its original purpose.
So they summoned it for something so opposed to its own nature that it was corrupted. Fighting?
Oh boy.
Let us ask them.
Oh boy.
A mage! You're not with the bandits?
No.
Do you have any lyrium potions? Most of us are exhausted. We've been fighting that demon.
You summoned that demon! See?
Except it was a spirit of wisdom at the time. You made it kill! You twisted it against its purpose! I understand how it might be confusing to some.
Oh, you did not just say that to Solus of all people.
We are not here to help you.
Yeah.
Word of advice? I'd hold off on explaining how demons work to my friend here.
Listen to me. I was one of the foremost experts in the Kirkwall.
Oh god, he's from Kirkwall. That does not help your case.
To protect you from the bandits. Yes. You bound it to obedience, then commanded it to kill. That is when it turned. The summoning circle. We break it, we break the binding. No orders to kill, no conflict with its nature, no demon.
Okay.
The binding is the only thing keeping the demon from killing us. Whatever it was before, it is a monster now.
Inquisitor, please.
Yes. We'll do it.
I've studied rituals like this. I should be able to
have
the binding quickly.
Okay.
Thank you.
Probably in my work as becoming the Inquisitor and
we
dealing with
hurry.
The rift magic and the demon summoning and everything. Oh, everybody? Hold position. Oh no, attack my target, which is this. Okay, stop. No, no, attack the bright demon. Okay, stop. No. Attack the summoning stone. Everybody, attack my target. Attack my target. Disengage. Clear commands. This. Attack my target. Please and thank you. Okay, stop. Disengage. Clear commands. Don't stealth. Don't stealth. Don't stealth. Clear commands. We want this guy. Attack my target. Please and thank you. Okay, stop. Disengage. Clear commands. I'm really trying hard not to hurt Solus's friend here. Attack this. Everybody attack my target. Attack it. I can't attack it. Apparently I can't attack it. Everyone else can attack it, but I can't. Stop. Disengage. Clear commands. Is there two left? That'd be really terrible if there were two left. Attack the summoning stone. Everybody with me, please. We did it. Even though his friend was trying to kill us.
Tell Arbalos and Asel Atali. Mami Lava Halani. Mala Suladina Das. Magilani Midina.
Dareth Shara.
I'm very sorry, Solus.
I'm sorry, Solus.
Don't be. We gave it a moment's peace before the end. That's more than it might have had. All that remains now is them.
Thank you. We would not have risked the summoning, but the roads are too dangerous to travel unprotected.
Why would you summon
you
a demon? You summoned a demon. That's really what you did.
No, it was just the spirit. The book said it could help us.
We're not stopping Solus.
Damn them all. I need some time alone. I will meet you back at Skyhold.
Okay. Bye. So, hey guys. It's just us now. Well, hopefully we don't find anything we need to do that involves magic. 'Cause we have no mage. Ooh, look, a quarry. Can I have this quarry? I can! It's for me! Ooh, one more quarry, two more logging stands. We can finish fixing Skyhold. Ooh, what's this? Okay. I'm pretty sure those red things are the Dalish land ships. I don't remember what they're called, but I'm pretty sure that's what they are. Two Kunari and a very non-elfy elf might make a bad first impression. But it's not like they won't see us. So we need to try and be nice. Dalish encampment. Let's Here, let's slow down a little. Oh, I don't want to scare their Hala. What's the best way to go about this, you think? I guess we'll just have to show up and be like, hey, I'm the Inquisitor. We don't want to hurt you guys at all. We're just passing through. Your Hala are very lovely.
Elfy elves, get ready for proper culture, blah, blah.
It's okay, Sarah. I won't make you be anything you don't want to be. Who is your keeper? Keeper, right? That's who's in charge of the Dalish elves? A keeper? I have a feeling it's that guy over there. Hello. My name is Hera. I'm the Inquisitor.
These are not good times to come unbidden before the people. My patience is thin with all that has befallen. Perhaps you should be on your way.
Oh, can I help you at all?
What has befallen your clan?
The Orlesian War has hindered our progress through the dirt. The armies cause rock slides. They dig ditches that trip the Hala and destroy the Arables, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first, Tavin, defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Far Balinaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
So, can I help you with that at all?
I can deal with that for you.
My clan and I would be deeply grateful if you could, and be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Far Balinaris is sacred ground.
So you guys called this place the Dearth. It's Dearthaven? Dearthaven?
Why do elves call this plain the Dearth?
When the people settled here,
Dearth of Arryn.
Dearth of Arryn. The promise. Where the Dales were promised to us by Andraste. It is still the Dearth to us. Even if the Shemlin give it a name that recalls our destruction.
Yeah.
Another time.
I guess that's true. We do call it the Emerald Graves. Well, this is the Emerald Graves. This is the Exalted Plains, but still. Hello, I'm the Inquisitor. Can I help you with anything today?
The stores are so low.
Oh, do you need things?
I'm troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult.
Well, can I help you with that?
We're almost out of herbs.
I can't give you any elf root, but I can give you other things.
I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
All right, well, I'll take a look at your ledger then. Let's see, what do you need? This is not your ledger at all. This is about one of your gods. I'm sorry if that was a sacred text and I just ruined it for you. Spindleweed. Oh, do I have 5 bushels of spindleweed?
You brought supplies. If you could store them in that chest.
Oh, this chest, I assume. Here, I can give you spindleweed. You have lots growing in the river right outside. What else do you need? Oh, yeah, no, I don't have any elf fruit to give you, sorry. Hello, Lorinel. I am the Inquisitor. Can I help you with anything?
You were the one they called the Herald of Andraste.
Yes, actually.
I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk.
Hopefully good things.
Ah, talk. What do they say exactly?
Mostly they say that you're very large.
I am very large.
What they say, your Inquisition is the only thing trying to help the world. I wish I could be a part of that.
Sounds like a volunteer.
Yep.
It won't happen. Keeper Howen won't.
Well, there's not a lot of you here.
He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I really can't blame him, but do you want me to talk to him? Like,
I could try to convince your keeper.
You could try.
Oh, all right then.
I'll take my leave.
Master Teniel. Hello, I am the Inquisitor. Do you have anything to trade?
Do you have anything to trade?
Oh.
The keeper has forbidden trade with strangers we cannot trust. Please.
You know what? I do understand. That's totally fine. And Amalian. Hello.
Thalin asked Valorin. Where are you?
Oh, is Valorin? No, I don't know who Valorin is. It's not who I thought.
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking.
So your little brother ran away?
Search, but they never found a trace. Mathal's mercy. If anything
happened. Well, I'm out and about. I'll keep an eye out for him. That's no problem. Oh, what's this note? Oh, it's about... Oh, sorry. It's about your gods again. Is this also about your gods? Yes. Ooh. Guys? Don't go down there. That's where the Hala live. They're very insensitive. Oh, I don't want to scare the...
Harold, you're at home.
I do, but I'm trying not to scare your Hala. Hello.
Please don't get too close to the Hala. They're unused to strangers.
They won't... They might see my horns and think that we're kin.
Yeah? I won't disturb them.
Yeah, I'm trying really hard not to.
I did not expect such kindness from a stranger. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Hala? I fear human soldiers may...
I can't say that I have, but...
Draw close. I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
Oh.
I've heard of a golden Hala. You call it...
I'm very well read.
The Pathfinder.
You've heard the legend. I'm amazed. Yes. Some of us believe she comes to the people in times of great need.
This feels like a very silly question, but why would the soldiers kill the golden animal?
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Hala?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in gem markets, I hear. And if they were gold...
Yeah. That was like the most obvious question ever. Okay, well, let's get around the Hala. So they're very well behaved. Okay. I'm not giving you my elf root, sorry. I need to get more first. Let's level up Sarah and Bull again. Bull needs something to keep him alive a little longer. Hit harder. We don't want rampage. Fleeing in panic. Okay, the more you hurt, the stronger. Well, let's see if there's anything in his two-handed. I can make lightning jab better. Smash through guard. Oh, let's do this. It's like whirlwind, but cooler. And then Sarah. You know what? Let's give her this one. 800% weapon damage sounds good. And I'm not there yet, so. Earn enough favor to recruit Lorinil. Alright. I'm going to leave this one here for now. We need to find one of our camps so I can send back to Skyhold and hopefully get Dorian or Solas to come meet us, because I get the feeling we're going to need a mage. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching. My name is Wench Fairy. This is Dragon Age Inquisition, and we will see you then.